An emergency call from Sasha, a college friend, reaches you at home in Sweden. You know Sasha as a rather precipitous and open-hearted person who has the habit of always asking his fellow students for advice instead of getting stuck into his books himself. Life with him was full of surprises. That's why you became friends rather quickly. At college, they also used to call him Sasha the Snappy Scientist. After his studies, he took over his father's zoo near Saint Petersburg. You catch your breath as he phones to tell you of his problem. The new orca basin could not bear the weight of the water and has flooded the zoo terrain. Now there is chaos all around. Many animals have escaped and the visitors are in danger. You immediately take the next flight to Saint Petersburg. Sasha meets you at the gate of the zoo and immediately puts a tranquilizer gun in your hands. We don't have much time. Try to hit the escaped black bear are his first and last words. The danger is over. Sasha praises you while asking you to help with caring for the poor visitors and animals. Very good. You have coped well with the emergency situation, and the zoo is peaceful once more. You really did help Sasha out of a rut. He'll be forever grateful.